in Detroit City. And I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mother.
Get the fuel. There was two mountains on this side. This side. I was zipping right along. All of a sudden, I heard this pop noise. What the heck was that? And we got to the gas station. And I got out, and there's a bullet hole went right behind me and went out the other side. Like, you were the driver. That bullet must have missed him about this much. But it was aiming for me. So. But that's the only thing I can tell you about that part. I didn't see a lot of, the battle. We were with an outfit on a maneuver, and they had captured some Vietnamese, and they had barbed wire around them, probably here, there, squared off, and I had to guard them for 10 or 15 minutes while the other guys took a break, and that was weird too. Those guys were bad, really bad.
Did they try to escape?
No.
Dear old papa, sister, and brother, I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. Home folks think I'm big in Detroit City. From the letters that I write, they think I'm fine. But by day I make the cards, by night I make the bars. If only they could read between the lines.
'Cause you know, I rode a freight train north to Detroit City. After all these years, I find that I've just been wasting my time. So I just think I'll take my foolish pride and put it on a southbound freight and ride. Go on back to the loved ones, the ones that I left waiting so far behind.